Hello, my name is Iqbal and I'm going to show how to set up a simple VLAN. First take a router and I will take one switch. I will also take four client computers. So now connect all your devices. These two computers will be under physical LAN and I'm going to connect right side computers. These two right side computers, these two will be under virtual LAN. So now connect the switch and router. Yes, now we have to give a gateway first to the physical LAN. So configuration mode 0, fast Ethernet 0 port, 1.1 network. I'm going to take it 1.1 and then configure the IP address on the client side. Gateway is 1.1, so 1.1, and then local IP address is local IP address is 1.2, and then second PC gateway is 1.1, and then local IP is 1.3. So now check the transmission. It's working fine. Now these two PCs, I'm going to change the network IP for these computers. So I will configure this as 20.1 gateway. And then local IP is 20.2. Configure 20.1 and 20.3. So 20.1 is our gateway IP address. So 20.1 is going to be configured in the router VLAN, and then we will queue 20.1 level, and then one more level we will queue for the physical LAN. For the physical LAN, it is 192.168.1.1, and we will copy the label, change it to 1.2, and then 1.3, 20.1, and then 20.2 it is, and then 20.3, because 20.1 is the VLAN gateway IP. Now we need to configure our switch for the VLAN. Start your switch configuration window, go to the tab, config tab, and click on VLAN database. Give any number, it can be any number, VLAN number, and then give a name. Our name is lab1, so VLAN name. I'm going to add that into the database, and then close the window and check it out, the port number of the main port which is coming through from the router, that is port 5. And that port 5 is a trunk port, and then close it. Now these two computers are getting connected to the switch, so we have to check the port number of this is 3 and 4. So 3 and 4 should be under VLAN, and 4 should be under VLAN. Now we have given the VLAN switch configuration. We done. Now we need to configure the VLAN on the router. So start the router configuration window, VLAN database, and then give 20, then lab 1, just add it and go to the command line interface. In command line interface, config t now initiate first ethernet 0/0.1 and then say encapsulation dot 1q VLAN number we have to give here, and then say IP address 192.168.20.1 and then say enter and then just say exit. Close it and check the connectivity. The packet is getting transmit. So yes, thank you for watching. Thank you.